do it. You scrolled on this video to do it.
It's your boy Daddy Scobar Juven.
Hi, Chubb. We back with another big body banger.
You're supposed to say banger, Whitney.
I did it better than you.
All right, go ahead, do it.
No, I'm just talking about the banger.
All right, bet. That's what I thought. Listen. Okay. So, how long ago did we meet? Like 4 months?
Yeah, it's about to be 4 months.
Some like that. We're about to take a trip down memory lane real quick. We're about to watch the first time I ever talked to her.
Yeah, the first time I ever talked to you.
Like,
was that
yeah, it's the first time I ever talked to you because we was doing like the reactions back and forth.
Oh,
and
yeah.
I think I DM'd you.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And I was
yeah,
like,
yeah,
let me FaceTime you for a video or something like that. Then I ended up telling her she was ugly. Something like that. I don't freaking know.
No, you just said, what's your number?
Yeah, I DM'd her saying, what's your number? Let's shoot a video. But she didn't know the video was like me pranking her, telling her she looks different. Or something like that. I don't know. We about to watch it. But this is telling you the first time I ever talked to you. It's the first time we ever FaceTime or anything like that.
Okay, let's see it.
You excited? Y'all ready for this? Like the video right now. Before we get into this video though, joy.com, not saying about too good, they're free, but I'm about to save yourself $50. Also, subscribe to Young Double D's, you know what I'm saying, at Desi Dez. Also,
she has a second channel, a reaction channel.
Desi Dez Reacted.
Yep, go subscribe to that.
Go subscribe to that too, you know what I'm saying. And without further ado, let's get right
into this. Let's acknowledge my Christmas pants because it's that season. I love Christmas.
Thanksgiving has not.
That's why I dyed my hair red.
But Thanksgiving, actually, you dyed your hair red because I had told you to.
No, you didn't.
All right, since you want to lie, we'll just go on to the video.
Yeah.
All right, bet. Leg out. This is on my Juve's Life channel, too. I didn't even realize. It's my vlog channel. This is before you made it to the main channel.
And look at me now.
To be played. All right, okay, then. So listen, how y'all doing? Y'all vibing? I know. I'm vibing too. We're about to be vibing together. Where the heck is my tripod at? So, today. It's the same day. Y'all putting this up the same day, right? So, if y'all been following up with
same day upload?
My videos on my main channel, my second channel. There's one girl who rated me once.
Honestly, the reason I made this is because I had nothing else to post. So, I was like, I need to make something real quick. And, yep.
And, right, blah, blah, blah. I made a reaction video to it. She reacted to it with Avery, whatever like that. And then she made another reaction to it, like just by herself, right? And I just reacted to that video literally just now, right? And she was low-key, I don't even know. But anyways, that's besides the point.
I don't even know what I was saying.
I DM'd her. Now let me...
Boy, if you don't...
Rewind, because in my video should have went up. Yeah, I'm going to put this video up later after my...
What am I talking about, bro?
You didn't know y'all be talking about
her. I'm gonna say she looked ugly on FaceTime. Like low key, like she don't look as like I feel like I got catfished. Like she looked different on Instagram. That's how I'm gonna say it. I'm gonna make it. I did this prank one time before. I think somebody else. Yeah. I just called them ugly or something.
I remember that girl too.
Don't be recycling.
No, but.
No, but.
All right, never mind.
I call her right now. I literally just DM her. I don't even know if she DM her number. I DM'd her, I was like, LMAO, you're funny, or something like that. Cause like, I told her I was gonna react to it, or whatever like that. So I said, LMAO, you're funny, or whatever, and she said, how, what? Then I said, slide your number, I'm about to FaceTime you. I asked her where she's at, she said she's home. So I said, slide your number, I'm about to FaceTime you. I didn't even check my phone to see if she actually slid her number. So she might have probably not slid her number.
Let's just acknowledge the fact that she did not hesitate to send it.
Boy, shut up.
When you saw the text, what did you think? Nothing. You was just like, okay, bada-bada-bada-bada number sent. Right? Right? That's what I thought.
This video is a whole bunch of nothing. I don't know what you do with
it. It's in chat.
It's just a video being curved. But hopefully she does slide her number. Basically, I'm just going to FaceTime her, like I said. And I'm going to I don't know. Y'all know my acting is pretty A1, like the steak sauce.
Yes, sir.
So I'm going to just say...
You're not talking about nothing.
Then when she picks up, I'm just like, dang. I'm not going to say it off rip. Y'all just... Leo.
Look how fat Leo is.
He's not fat.
Let me set up my light so I don't look orange. Now I just look ashy and stuff. Alright, I'm just gonna call it right now. Alright, so y'all really gotta go watch. If y'all didn't watch my reaction video on my main channel, y'all gotta go watch it right now. I'm gonna treat this like a main channel video. Dre.com myself will do right now. by two. We threw a friend.
But what season for this?
If y'all did not watch the video on my main channel, you kind of have to. So I'm not going to like ease the
I told you this is this. Right here. I was literally, when I first moved to Tampa, this is like when I first moved to Tampa type. I lost so much weight because like the gyms were closed in Jersey because of COVID. And like we wasn't eating because my parents, they swore like there was going to be no food. So like we was rationing food, not rationing food, but just know I wasn't eating how I should have been eating. So I lost so much weight. I think I was at like 153. I was weighing like 153 pounds. Keep in mind right now I'm like 178.
Dang.
Yeah. So yeah, that's why I look skinnier.
Like that was the reason I called her, right? And then
I mean, don't get it twisted. I was not small. Like, look, when I reached my arm up, just watch. You'll see the vein in my bicep.
She sent us a video and pretend like that was the reason I called her, right? And
then boom, just like that. Still Baki. Still Baki. Don't get it twisted.
Acting skill level.
Now I do.
He's so pressed. He's so pressed, y'all.
I just saved her number as double D.
You so pressed.
She always be saying I'm trying to show off my tats.
Because
I lift up my shirt. She don't think I'm trying to show off my tats. She think I'm trying to show off my body. But
you trying to do both. Right or wrong.
You right.
Exactly.
Double D's. That's why I should change your contact back to, right?
Wait. I always get nervous. Shh. Why I always get nervous before I forget to do stuff like that? I'm so straight up until the point that she don't pick up my swing. Big ol'. Y'all ever been? Oh, here we go. Hello?
Hola, Josiah. What was your hair, bruh?
Wait, say my name.
It was curly.
Stop calling me that. Say your name, Josiah. No, my YouTube name.
Juvier.
No.
It is Juvier.
How you telling me?
Alright.
What did you call my name first?
Javier.
Do I look Spanish?
Javier.
Do I look Spanish?
Hola, Javier.
Okay,
you be
double
trying
D's.
To speak Spanish
okay,
all the time.
Double D's. Okay, double D's.
What is it?
What is it?
No, say
look
it.
Look at my hair. It really do look crazy. Do
I'm
look
saying,
rough.
You really did look kind of... I ain't gonna hold you. Right here, you do look kind of rough.
I really did look rough, but I just don't care. I don't care about answering FaceTime.
Really,
I don't try to get cute. I'm not one of them girls that try to get cute for the FaceTime.
I was just saying right here, she do kind of look a little rough. I ain't gonna hold you. No, for real. Like, I'm looking. I'm like, wait a second. Why did
yeah,
I fly
out
of Tampa?
Yeah, I get that to you. I do. What you mean?
Why did I fly out of Tampa? Yeah, I don't know. All
right, keep going. This one I write. This one I had dyed my hair, too.
She been laughing at my jokes,
honestly,
bro.
I just wanted to call you and ask you something.
If she laughs at your jokes, she's gonna take this. All right.
Yeah. You said something like you don't slide with people's DMs or you don't DM people first. I was just a little confused on my point or my part. Because I low-key did like check like the thread of the DMs, like who actually DM first. And I was just a little confused as to why your name was first.
No. It's so weird. She laying in her bed right now on FaceTime. And I'm laying in her bed right now in real time.
That's
W's
crazy.
In the chat. W's in the chat. You saw the pillow she just put up on her thing? I have it in my head. Literally. Wow.
I was just confused.
So let me tell you. So basically.
Look how short my hair was. I was so bald.
That's what I'm saying. Show you doing whole acrobatics in her room. You know, like when you're nervous on the phone talking to somebody, you just doing all types of stuff on the phone. That's how she was.
I'm supposed to sit down and be still because you called me?
Yes.
No, I'm finished doing what I'm doing.
No, you was sitting down. I mean, you was sitting down before, but then all of a sudden, you too nervous to sit still.
Boy, come on.
I don't know, but it seemed like you over here fighting your bed.
Okay, Javier.
Don't call me that, please. Come
on. Okay, no fight.
Yes.
But, yeah, I did not slide to your DMs. I laughed at something that you posted that just what happened.
She slid into my DMs.
No, I didn't.
Yeah.
Wait, move your hand from your face.
What?
No, I did not.
You look different. No, I'm being so serious. Like, I don't know. I'm just going off like your Instagram. I ain't never seen like your face, and I'm just going off your Instagram. You look like mad different.
No, I don't. That's cap.
Would you press low key?
Probably so.
What was you thinking?
I never heard that in my life.
Yo, cough. Going stupid.
Okay.
It's starting to scare me. Oh, no. Was you pressed though, for real?
I probably was. I was just like,
I'm surprised you didn't hang up.
I never in my life heard that before.
For real?
So I was just like, there's a first for everything.
Alright.
That's straight cap.
Like, you ever watch that show Catfish?
You said I'm a catfish?
I don't know, you're just like mad different. Like, compared to like your pet. Okay. In my video, I think I rated you. Like, when I made my reaction video, because I just finished shooting or whatever. I think I rated you. I probably gave you like a 6 or something like that. But like, right now.
You said I gave you like a 6.
Like, I'm being so. I'm not trying to be like mean. I'm really just being honest. I'm not trying to be mean or nothing like that. I don't think I rated you.
This is our first conversation. I just steady came for you.
I don't know, you just look different. Like, it's not like bad.
Now she gonna rush over here and get her ring light.
It's weird. I look different.
The same ring light we using to shoot this video. This is so weird.
It's weird?
Literally, she went and rushed and got the ring light to make herself look better in the FaceTime call. And I'm literally using
it. It's not to make yourself look better. I just thought it was dark. Look at that. It's dark.
Alright.
Give us the light.
First of all,
I was so bald headed.
First and foremost, what? You just never like finishing your sentences. Never.
First of all, you're not gonna call me and keep getting on me, okay? That's what you're not.
I'm being. Listen. I'm a very honest person.
Facts.
Okay. I speak my mind. Facts. And I really just had to say, like, you're not like butt ugly type stuff. You feel me? You just look different.
You feel me? Say it again.
You feel me?
What you wanna? Why?
You used to say that, OD. I don't say it no more.
That's gotta start saying freaking what you be saying.
No, I'm from Arkansas. Yeah.
Well, I'm sorry you feel that way. But, that's all I can say to you.
No, I didn't. Like, no offense. I wasn't being, like, offensive. Well, I wasn't trying to.
No, it's fine.
What was the point of you taking a sip like that?
I really drink my water like that.
She did not drink a single thing, bro.
Yeah, first of all.
Like, literally, no water came. You put the water to your mouth, kept your mouth, your lips closed.
That's cap.
Okay. Whatever
you see. But yeah, I didn't slide in your DMs.
What do you do? I think, I don't know if you remember how, like, the
actions. You posted the reaction from.
Yeah, but I don't know if you realize or, like, you kind of recognize how you react to a story. Like, it's a story post. Okay, let's imagine you're the story post right now, right? You take your finger and you slide up. And then you did it. You slid up and then pressed something to send it to me.
He literally posted something, y'all. And it was about me, and I just laughed. That's it. It was about me. Dude, if I post about you, you wouldn't have said nothing?
No.
Cap. That's cap.
Well, even if I did, it would still be sliding up into your story, into your DMs. That's still sliding into your DMs.
No.
It's not cap. How is that not sliding to your DMs?
It's not.
I explained it very well in here. Just imagine you swipe, but you slide up, right, on your story.
I didn't slide into this boy DMs, and your battery finna die, so come on, let's hurry up.
No, it's not. That's the wrong terminology, but right. You said you don't DM people first, and that was just a little insane.
I don't.
It's nothing, like, bad, you feel me?
Nothing to be ashamed of.
Boy, do that.
There's nothing to be ashamed of.
I'm a little confused as to how you called me and antagonized me.
Talking what?
I sound confused on how you called me and just antagonized me.
Antagonize? I dropped out of kindergarten. I don't really know what the big words mean. It It mean like irritate you?
Huh?
Never mind. I know what it means. I was just playing.
That was funny.
But honestly, I really
you
just called
you. Play games.
I really just called you for that. It wasn't on like foo-foo, whatever. And then I did the whole thing about the whole catfish thing. Like, I don't know. You wear makeup a lot or something?
No, I didn't. That last video, I had no makeup on, so my eyebrows. Did I have lashes on?
We wasn't talking about nothing.
You was still irritating me.
For real? You watching?
When I just get quiet and don't say nothing, you just irritating me.
So like right now, you irritated all over again?
Yeah, I'm irritated watching it. Like, why did you do this?
Because.
All right, let's finish watching.
She mad in real life now.
Because somebody definitely told you how you what?
I'm 22 years old.
You was not no 22 years old. Let me see your ID.
Let
me see your ID. And your social security number.
I'm gonna show you my ID. I was born in 1998. I'm older than you.
No, you're not.
And
how old am I? You don't even know how old I am.
I could look at your face.
What about my face?
I really my thought you was like 18.
Because it's too good to show everybody. Mm. That's only something that certain people can see. I said that's only something that certain people can see.
Oh, for real?
You want to see it?
Yeah, let me see it.
You certain people now?
Whoa, I ain't say all that. You just told me I'm ugly. At first, well, on Facebook.
I didn't say you. You not like before, okay, I'll be honest. When I was doing my Instagram, I was like, dang, this girl is like dumb fire. Like, this girl is like.
Cat.
Thank you.
I was literally licked.
Then you see me on FaceTime.
It's
it
like
a different story. I understand.
But it's not like, what are you doing with your mouth?
That's just
funny. But yeah. It's not like you ugly.
But I don't even care. I was so unbothered.
She's trying to act like she was unbothered. That's her thing. I know this girl now. She was trying to act unbothered. She was
no,
hurt.
To this day, she somebody I don't know come to me and tell me I'm a catfish and I look different. I'm not going to give two.
She was hurt. She was hurt.
Yep.
It's okay, though. It was just a prank.
That's cat.
It was just a prank, bruh. It's okay.
You and Spencer, you want me to go get
it? And now you go right for your ring light.
You bringing your whole setup.
Let me get in front of my ring light so you can see me.
To be honest though, I did look better when I brought that ring light.
You look the same. You really did.
No, I don't.
Because you tried to play me like I was ugly in person.
No, I look better. I don't look that bad right now.
Don't do me like
that. It's just how I answered it. I love people.
I'm just saying, when you brought the ring light, it didn't even get brighter in your room.
Yes, it did. That's what it did.
You was pressed for real.
You really funny.
Yes, you was.
Oh, you really funny, nigga.
Well,
I can't
really
hide
funny.
My emotions.
You entertaining.
You was
I'm
pressed.
I'm really funny. Yeah, I'm hilarious. I think I'm hilarious. Like, I was watching the reaction. Like, I was watching you watching me my video, and I'm over here cracking over myself. Like, I'm like, bro, I'm hilarious.
For real. Stop saying DD. What is DD?
Double D's. DD. Desi Dez. Desi. That's how you say it?
Battery died, we're back.
Double D's it is. Double D's is a beautiful name. I love Double D's. I love Double D's.
I do love Double D's though.
Yeah.
What?
You love Double D's?
But
I love Double D's. Do you love Double D's? Or are you more of like a C? C? A? B? E? F? Triple F? Triple F squared? Is that a thing? Double D's.
Everybody don't gotta be like amazingly looking. You entertaining and you not butt ugly.
You
so
let everybody
you
know.
Everybody know what?
I'm not. I'm being so.
What am I letting everybody know? Huh? What am I letting everybody know?
Nothing.
All
right. Right now, like I'm not like I'm a very honest person. I don't know if you can tell. I just speak my mind. It's kind of hard for me not to speak my mind because I just talk.
Right.
Kind of thing. But you cool as people, I rock with you.
That's right.
Pretty funny, you just called me really funny. You literally just called me really funny. Like 2 seconds ago. You can't take it back now. I'm gonna leave.
You were a little funny.
Alright, let's go for one.
I just don't know why you came on here to try me, but it's all
I wasn't. I really just called you because I just wanted to talk to you. So I was like, well, not talk to you. I just wanted to, like.
Your phone breaking up. Your connection is trash.
Mine? I'll be fine. Lift up your phone. That's why. But yeah, no, I really just want to call you and ask you what you meant by that whole,
We ain't talking about nothing. And I want to, that's why you put it on this channel.
What? Do I really what?
I did not slide to your DMs.
Do I really what?
I was about to say, you really think that?
What?
That's slide
to your DMs? No, I don't care. It was just funny. Like, I made it funny.
This is literally the first time we talked and we ain't talking about nothing.
I was like, I'm not calling
except
you.
Except for the fact you look different.
I was like, I'm not exposing
which
you.
Which, actually, technically, it's not even cat.
Yes, it is.
No, because you did look different here than you be doing looking on Instagram. And you admitted it.
Well, I look different all the time. If you see me in person, I look different. To me, I look different on my YouTube videos. But the best is in person. But I look different from Instagram to my YouTube videos. I look different from FaceTime to my Instagram. I look different from FaceTime to in person, but I look the best in person.
My elbow's ashy.
The camera don't do me no justice.
My elbow's ashy. Looking.
Boy, get that ashy elbow out of my face.
I'm so sorry for asking.
All right, we got 3 more minutes. Let's see what we talk about.
Yeah, but it was hilarious.
That's not funny.
Nah, but you're cool. You'll be alright. You'll be alright. You're strong, independent. Black. What are you, black? You Spanish? You Dominican? K-O-K?
K-O-K.
I'm straight, nigga. Straight black.
What color is your
pops? Black.
What color?
Black.
First of all, my shirt is black.
My dad's like the same color as me.
So why do you keep saying black? You should have said light skinned.
I'm not light skinned.
You black?
No, right now, yeah. Right now, yeah, but.
Light skin. You've always been light skinned. You'll always be light skinned.
Yeah, we all black, but I mean, I'm not black.
What you mix with?
Sexy and sexier. Ha! How'd I know I was gonna say that? I told you, bruh. I know myself so well. The fact that I really know what I'm about to be saying, that's really crazy. Yes. I was just talking about this, how I be watching my videos back and I be saying this stuff before I say it because I know myself so well. Come on, bro. Stop playing.
Javier.
You thought I was funny?
No, listen, though. Listen, though.
You thought I was funny?
No, okay.
You thought I was funny?
Javier.
Like, that for real? Like, for real? You know, it's a lot of people. It's a lot of Puerto Ricans and Dominicans that look just like us. So when I see a name, I was like, oh, maybe he's just different. He's built it different.
I accepted your apology in the video. You was like, I'm so sorry. And I'm not doing it. I accepted it. You're fine. You're good now. We be cool. You cool people. No hard feelings.
Okay, Josiah.
You think I was nervous?
Two fear words. Josiah's more of like government.
You think he was nervous?
That works.
You wasn't.
What?
That works.
What works?
Josiah, I could call you Josiah.
Yeah. What'd you say?
I said, I don't think she heard me because I told you to call me Juveer.
It was like sawing you double D's. They say
right now. Oh, not just like, I'm calling, okay, if you call me double D's, I'm gonna call you.
No. What's it called? Yeah. But don't think I'm being like, don't have like any hard feelings. I wasn't like trying to be mean like that with the whole Instagram versus like right now being you cool. You'll be okay. Maybe it's your hair. I don't know. Alright, good night. Stay safe. Don't be called for.
Alright.
Honestly, she's supposed to cry.
Thank you.
Why didn't you cry?
What do I look like? I did not know you. That's what I'm saying. When I don't know people, I don't care. If you used to say that now, I'd probably be in tears. But
for real? You know, sometimes I'd be looking at you like.
But for real, what was you thinking when you did Facebook? Did you think I was a catfish for real?
Honestly, I didn't even think like that. I mean, now I do. Like, you look different there than you look here and, like, on Instagram. I don't know. Maybe it was just the lighting or something. And that, she's... Oh, okay. But... but, no. I really wasn't even thinking on that. I was really just trying to do the video. Like, I wasn't even really looking like that. But I don't think I was not nervous at all. I don't really be nervous talking to females or anybody, honestly.
Yeah.
No.
You be nervous? That's Cap. You be nervous sometimes.
Talking to who?
On my last video, you was just nervous.
Talking to who?
We was reacting to our first video. You was over here going like this, shaking your legs. I wasn't nervous.
I was not nervous. I don't think I was nervous.
It's not the case.
But, yeah, that's not the video. It's crazy to see how far we've come now. It's like...
Now he loved us, and he can't get enough of her.
What?
You heard what I said.
I don't know what she just said. But it's really like we fast forward and like...
Did you see this coming?
No, not at all. Did you?
No.
No.
I already told y'all he wasn't my type.
Sexy isn't your type? Since when? Okay. But yeah.
Yeah, I never seen myself talking to him ever. It was a whole joke to me.
No, I was a whole joke to you.
I mean, no, the idea of like dating.
You can't dig yourself out of the hole you just dug. Joke to me. No, you just dug yourself a deep hole. You're sleeping on the couch tonight. But
me? Basically, you're not eating tonight. Finish the video.
That's the end of the video. If you guys enjoyed, make sure you like right now. If y'all think we should react to something else, let us know. Y'all can go to her channel. We just did a reaction to the mukbang that we did the first time, like we met each other in real life. So y'all go watch that on Desi Des Reacted. I think that's what we get. Joy.com free dip out, and also you can
buy two, get the third one free, or bundle up and save yourself $50. You gotta be tired of saying that, cause I'm tired of saying it.
I'm never tired of saying that. And you never tired of buying it, so buy it now.
Y'all should go ahead and just buy every single one. You gotta tell them you got a Black Friday sale.
Oh, it's coming soon. It's not out yet. Black Friday sale is coming soon, so stay tuned. Make sure you find me on Instagram, stay updated, it's right over there.
Bundle up and save yourself $80.
No. But I'ma see
y'all. Out.
Ayo, C3, so fly, hop out the butterfly. Wings to the sky, no, I'm never borderline. They choose I, cause I'm way above you. The waves make the haters love you when the ladies come through.